Wait, which way do I go? Just keep following this.
Oh my god, yeah, sure. Hey, so Sarah and I are going on a road trip.
Road trip, road trip, road trip.
Just left, and we're about 6 hours away from our destination. Our destination is Albury. My ears need to pop. Oh, that's chewy.
Shit. I need new ones that don't ruin.
Sarah is a speedway driver.
I went 20 under the speed limit for this road.
Oh my god, go faster.
Can you believe that? That this was 20 road, under the speed
this
limit.
This road is lit. And who taught you how to drive your rally car, bitch?
What do you mean? I said I was going 20 under the speed limit.
No, you should say, I'm like holding onto this glove box. But today it's like 43 degrees. So we've got the aircon in the car. How nice is this? I feel so nice and cold. If we, like when we pit stop, it's gonna
be
steamy. We're still driving, and we've approximately been driving for like 5 hours, but we've stopped like 10 times, so we've made this trip a lot longer than what it has to be. We saw a truck kill a bird.
Oh my god, they're legit.
Sarah cried.
It was so sad. It like tumbled out, feathers just like went all over the car. It was awful.
I've just been like jamming out quite a bit, really.
Jamming out.
We were just talking about, like, you know how, like, when you're younger and you're driving and then, like, music's playing and you look out the window.
And
like,
pretend to be in a music video.
Like, in a music video or, like, every a movie. Or, it's, like, the best thing ever. Okay. This is, like, the road the whole time. This is just what it's been. Like, this is exactly it. Truck and stuff behind this slow car.
And, like, sometimes the truck drivers will, like, look down in our little car and be like, who's in there?
Oh my god! This guy has a Macca's cup using it as a sun shield. It's legit Macca's tray cup.
Okay.
We'll check in later. Hi fam. Oh my god, she's in chocolate. I would never eat chocolate. All I've eaten this car trip is water. Oh, it's so scary.
You wanna go to the left
and you wanna turn right.
Up and you're down and you're between.
Oh, I really wanna know. What do you
mean? I just love you. So baby, what do you mean? Oh yeah, what do you mean?
What? What do you mean?
You're on the left and you wanna turn right.
Hey, TBH everyone, I need to pee again. I feel like I'm probably gonna give myself like a really bad.
Yeah!
You know. Hello, foot. This is my foot camera. Hello! Yeah, we're gonna go back to our jam sesh and.
I wanna know. What do you mean?
Thank you.
boys anymore. Sarah's got chronic hay fever. So we went out Saturday night to this like club thing or whatever with like our group of friends. It was really fun and
chilled out. Came to visit my family and
Yesterday was just kind of a boring day anyways. It was just rainy and we were super tired because we didn't get back till Sunday morning at 6 a.m. to the hotel. And so yesterday we just drove to Wagga and legit like just bummed out. We just went to the best cafe in Wagga, which is the Thorn Street General Store. And I had smashed Dabo when Sarah had a roll, and it was just so good. Now we're driving back to Sydney because our weekend is over.
Yeah, nothing else to report. We're back home. It's the end of our weekend. We hope you enjoyed the vlog. Subscribe.
Hey, we need to do an update. Just quickly.
Update. Still driving.